It's getting hot in here, so take off all your clothes. I am inside, I will take my clothes off.
Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I got a battle video for you guys. And Mrs. Fresh is going to pick the sexiest summer fragrances for men. So I've got here all the best summer fragrance that I have in my collection. So we got 20 fragrances. And the fragrance that I'm gonna battle against each other, they're a little bit similar. So she's gonna pick which one is better.
Ow! Ow!
Thank it. Grab yourselves a cup of coffee
and let's get into it. Okay, so on the left, she's smelling Armani Code Colonia. And on the right, she's smelling Chanel Allure Homme Sport Eau Extreme. So, smell them, sniff them.
Okay.
What are you smelling?
Fresh?
Yeah. All of these are fresh, but it's funny.
Oh.
Yeah. They are fresh, citrusy, but they have a sweetness to it. I think both got tonka bean in it. And this one also mint. Which one's more sexy?
Chanel.
Chanel?
Yeah.
Okay. Chanel's going to the next round.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, so next battle is the Ambroxan Bomb battle.
No.
Maybe you like it, okay? So on the left, she's smelling Prada Luna Rossa Carbon. And on the right, she's smelling Montblanc Explorer.
No, it's very easy for me.
Yeah.
I like the Prada more.
Prada more?
Yes.
Okay.
I don't like the, what's that?
Montblanc Explorer. No. So this one smells like Dior Sauvage.
Oh,
but
okay.
Then better, in my opinion. And this one smells like Aventus.
Ashtray.
Ashtray. Okay. So you like this Ambroxan?
Yeah.
Okay. Dolce & Gabbana Light Blue on the left. Roja Elysium on the right. Which one's better? Okay, so I would say that you wear Dolce & Gabbana Light Blue when you go to the beach. It smells like very beachy.
Yeah, it's very fresh.
And Elysium is like the lemon cocktail.
Elysium.
Elysium?
Yeah.
I would also go for Elysium.
Okay.
Yeah. Now you already make choices that I would make too. On the left, you got John Varvatos Artisan Pure. The citrus is Givenchy Gentleman Cologne on the right.
Okay.
Okay, so which citrus is better and what do you smell a difference between one another?
This one smells like my liquor air freshener for in.
Air freshener?
Yes, for in the toilet. Yes, I would do this in my toilet. In the, hoe zeg je, toilet pot?
Yeah, in the toilet.
In the toilet pot.
In the toilet pot. Yeah, I kind of understand what you mean because
yeah,
it's citrus.
So under het randje. WC. I would go for the this one. Givenchy.
Givenchy Gentleman?
Yeah.
Okay, there's also iris in it, so it's also a little bit powdery.
Okay.
I say that like really a gentleman wears this one.
No.
No? Would you wear it?
No. But I would like it.
Okay.
But also on a, I would like it on every guy.
On every guy?
Yes.
Okay. Versace Dylan Blue on the left. And Blue de Chanel on the right. And people compare these two that they smell like alike. Most people wear one of the other. So which one is sexier?
Okay. I like the Versace. I like this one more, Versace.
Yeah?
Yes.
Yeah, you really like the Versace. If I would choose, I would say Chanel.
Okay, but if you compare these, I think this one is a little bit... Sorry, I would say a little bit boring. Compared to this one.
Laat mij eens ruiken. Okay. Yeah, I really don't like it, actually. Sorry.
Echt?
Yeah. Not that much.
I like it.
Yeah, in the air. But when I come close to it, this one stings my nose.
This one is just a little bit softer.
Yeah.
So it's really not bad. I like it, but...
Bye.
have to choose, I would go for this one.
Okay, well that one goes to the next one. A lot of people also say that they find this one better than Bleu de Chanel. And it's way cheaper, so.
Okay.
Okay.
So on the left, you smell Lil Homie from Yves Saint Laurent. And on the right, you smell Prada L'Homme. Both is office safe.
Can't choose.
Can't choose?
No.
Because you like both? Oh.
Ah, Prada.
You need to choose.
Yeah, Prada.
You really?
Yeah, I like Prada more, but...
But you like them both?
Yes. I like them both very much, but... You want me to choose, right? So I go for Prada.
Okay, why?
It's sweeter.
Okay, Prada goes to the next round. Okay, so on the left you got Roja Vetiver and on the right you got Dunhill Icon. Both have vetiver in it, I think.
What is vetiver? I'm not sure.
It's like a bush. It's like some kind of a bush.
Bush garden.
It's like a very dried bush. As you have on your vagina. Okay, wait a minute. I know this video is getting funny, but I got something to share with you. I want to tell you about an online learning community called Skillshare. It's also today's video sponsor. You can learn all type of amazing skills on this platform. Think of marketing, how to make perfumes, video editing, photography, and way more. They have thousands of inspiring classes for creators. Level up your skills and explore your creativity. There are so many things that you can learn today, and the best part of it is that it's absolutely free to try. The first 1,000 to click the link in my description will get a free trial of premium membership so you can explore your creativity. So join Skillshare. I mean, there's nothing better than getting better. Learn a bunch of skills, level up, be able to learn creative skills to be more competitive in the market. Click on the link to get your free trial, you will not regret it. The class which helped me a lot is called YouTube Success Script Shoot and Edit from Marcus Brownlee. Of course I watched that video. It helped me to get more ideas with my content that I make for you. Skillshare is created to learn. There are no ads and they're always launching new premium classes. So you can stay focused and follow wherever your creativity takes you. And it's less than $10 a month with an annual subscription. Every time I think of a bush and a vagina, I think of the scary movie. You know?
Oh yeah.
That he needed to shave it.
Oh, oopsie.
Bush. Which one? Which bush turns you on?
I would choose. So they really look like each other.
Look like each other?
Yes.
Not smell like each other? I would say that this one is also a little bit cocktail-ish.
Cock.
And then the tail.
Oh.
Why can't we always be like serious for like 5 minutes and then everything turns to shit?
Because that's how you need to treat life. Don't be so serious all the time, people.
And don't be a sissy sprayer.
Yes, don't be a fucking sissy sprayer. No, Dunhill, think ik.
Dunhill? You like Dunhill?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, so on the left we got Roja Burlington 1819. And on the right we got Versace Eau Fraîche. How do they smell?
Okay, like a...
Why are you laughing?
What is this? It reminds me of something, but I
I don't even smell anything on that! Is it on the other side? Stupid, you smell paper!
No. Oh, it was on the other side. I wasn't really thinking, what is this?
If you don't smell anything, you're gonna check the other side, right?
Well, jij geeft het verkeerd aan mij. Now, this is weird. I don't know what this is.
Okay.
I don't like it.
Citruses. It's citrus.
Yes, citrus.
Oh, wow.
Cactus.
Cactus?
Yes.
Have you ever smelled a cactus?
Oh, stupid.
Cactus.
Cactus. Now, if I have to choose that one. But
this
I
one?
Can remember I didn't like that one, but if I need to choose...
Mm.
No. Tea!
T Tea?
Yes, tea.
No, it's
yes, it's cold tea. You like cold tea.
A lot of citruses, but...
No, it's tea.
Okay, but you don't like this tea, right?
No.
Okay, then...
Put it's it tea. When you just open a bag of tea, you buy tea, you open it, like the cheap ass from the supermarket. But...
Wat kan... Roja is cheap as tea?
Nee! No, sorry, I didn't know, but...
This one was really high in my last video.
But I think, if people open the tea bag...
You like some tea bagging?
I think if people open this tea package, they like it. But not on my body. Not for my body. I would choose that one.
Okay. The Versace.
Yes.
Okay, and how does the Versace smell?
Like a fresh washed pants.
Bruh. Okay.
Well, yeah, ik moet toch wat zeggen. Yeah. That's my opinion.
Fresh washed pants. Would you like to get in this pants?
Yes.
Okay. On the right we got Chanel Allure Homme Edition Blanche. On the left.
Allure Homme Dance.
On the right we got Acqua di Gio Profondo.
Sorry, I need to laugh because you scratched the bottle.
Yeah, I scratched the bottles because I need to know how much I've left.
Fresh.
Yeah.
It's fresh.
It is fresh. All of them are fresh, but...
Oh.
Yeah, but this is the fresh battle.
Oh, echt?
Ja.
Weet ik niet eens.
But this one is citrus creamy a bit.
Okay.
Some call it a lemon pie. Can you get a lemon pie? I smell a lemon soap.
Lemon soap?
Yeah, lemon soap. Not really lemon pie.
Huh?
Okay, no, it's on the right side.
No, this is, the Armani is a little bit weird, in my opinion.
Weird?
A little bit. No, not really weird, but just a little bit.
Little tiny just bit, little tiny bit.
I would go for the Chanel.
Chanel?
Yes.
Okay, then Chanel one.
Okay, do this. She does not trust me.
No. Okay, on the left she's smelling Sedra Boys from Mancera. Just wait a second, okay? You have to smell everything again and again because maybe out of the blue you like it.
Okay, so shut your fucking fuckface.
Okay, and then we got on the right Boardesea de Victorious Dalsman. So which one's better?
No.
You still ashtray?
Yes.
Okay, she thinks that this is a ashtray. I would say that this one smells like a... very sexy clean man because it has something sexy manly.
No, it smells like
cedarwood.
It smells like an ashtray, the one who has been used for like 10 years, but you wash it off with lemon afwasmiddel.
Okay.
How do you say afwasmiddel? Liquid wash.
I don't know if that's right, but okay.
Okay,
so that's still the lemon ashtray. But guys, I say that this is very good. It's one of my favorites. Look how much I've used it.
Oh, what is this?
You like it? Nee?
No,
oh,
sorry.
Liar. You liked it on me. You gave me a compliment.
Okay, on you probably, but on this paper, because you told me it smells different on skin and on paper. Because
that's
on
true.
Paper it smells like I just opened a house full of cows.
Ja, dag.
Yeah, well, it smells like a barnyard.
Barnyard?
Yeah. It just smells
so you
like...
don't get fresh rose. That's what
no.
I get, fresh rose. Okay, but you don't like both? Because then we
Don't you ever do that again to me. Okay, try it on your skin later. Maybe I like it. That one.
I know you like it on my skin.
And that one. Cedra Boisset.
Okay, I put it
bonjour,
on my skin.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Sylvana. Bonjour, madame.
Voulez-vous que je avec moi?
Yeah, si.
Si, oh, yes. Si.
Si.
Si. They do oui.
Oui,
oui.
Oui, madame.
La vache qui rit.
Oui, madame.
Oui.
Oh. Comment t'appelles-tu? Comment t'appelles-tu? Bonjour.
What does that mean? Comment t'appelles-tu?
What's your name?
Oh,
something like that.
Bonjour. Je suis.
So, if I need to choose between Dasman and Cedra Boisset, I go for Cedra Boisset.
Yeah.
Yes, because
okay,
I have
but
to
I got
choose,
it on my
right?
I got it on my arms now, so you can choose later.
I'd rather smell it on your bum, left bum and right bum. It's more fun. Left bum.
Right
bum. More fun.
Left. You're smelling Pralalum again. And on the right, you smell Chanel Allure Homme Sport. Oh, extreme! Which one is better? Now we're gonna get the fragrances, so top 5.
Prada.
Prada?
Prada.
Okay, Prada to the next round. So on the left, she smells Prada
Carbon.
And on the right, Versace Dylan Blue. Which one's better? Both are Ambrox and Bombs. Let these Ambroxans you like.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fish.
Yeah.
Oh. Die.
Yeah? Oh.
Yeah.
You really like this one?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, a lot of girls like Versace Dylan Blue. Ik weet niet meer.
Givenchy Cologne.
Oh yeah. Givenchy Gentleman Cologne.
Not,
dude, someone's my after. Head. It's in your head. In your head. Dame. 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 Okay, and Chanel on the right. Which one's better? Which one would you like to smell more on the guy?
You're making it hard for me. Chanel.
Making it hard for me, Chanel. Not smelly yet.
Nee.
Nine!
Nine! Nine!
Nine! Arschloch! En Schweinhund?
Schweinhund?
Schweinhund! Schweinhund! Versace, oh, fresh on the right. En Elysium,
Roja, Elysium.
Oh ja.
Roja.
Ja? Yeah?
Yes.
Oh, you really like Roja?
Ja. Yeah.
Me too.
Hashtag me too. Oh nee.
Put it back in your mouth. Put it away.
Put it on your labia.
Put it on your labia. Smelly.
Okay. Smelly.
Is this one better?
No.
Okay, that was Borsea. Borsea smells better in the air. In le air. Visualize sexy man. Which sexy man is better?
This sexy man.
Yeah? Yes. Okay, so downhill.
Yeah.
To the next round. This one was Cedra Boise.
Okay.
She's smelling this. I guess you know the battle.
Prada.
Prada?
Yeah.
Okay. This is the battle right now.
Okay. The battle. Versace, this one.
Okay.
Okay.
But is this? I lost the card. I don't know where it went. So downhill.
No! You were putting it in my eye.
Oh! Downhill or Prada?
Lom.
Lom? Okay, I know. No smelly.
Okay.
This is the final. Which one is the winner?
Drum ruffled. Okay.
So Prada or Versace. Which one is the sexiest?
Prada.
Fresh.
Sorry for ruining your sentence.
Okay, Prada won. Bye now. This was the video. Bye.
Bye, Felicia.
Bye, Felicia. Okay, so from the 20 fragrances, she has smelled the best, sexiest, fresh man's fragrance is...
Ta-da!
What's the name?
Prada Lom.
Yeah! For the people who said, Prada is too feminine. Is it really? Feminine? Do you
no,
think this feminine?
No, not at all. I wouldn't wear it myself.
No. Me, yeah, I do wear it, but I would prefer it on a man.
Yes, me too.
But I smell no man, so I smell myself.
Oh yeah, I also don't smell any guy.
No.
Sucks.
Like a dick.
I smell them, but they smell like sweat.
Yeah. Okay, so if you want to get the best fresh men's fragrance, get Prada Lom. I'm telling you, all the girls love this one. Do you want to say something to my viewers? Because you got very nice messages.
Thank you very much. I love you all.
Okay, kiss you.
Okay.
And see you on the next one, guys. Mwah.